Some brands may be forsaking the four-door sedan, but Volkswagen stays the course with the Arteon, an aggressively styled Gran Turismo with a starting price under $36,000, about 10 grand more than the Passat sedan. The Arteon projects an upscale vibe with creased sheet metal and a premium interior, but its excellent user experience seals the deal with a well-organized and easy-to-navigate 8-inch capacitive touchscreen, the brilliant VW digital cockpit gauge cluster, dependable stop-and-go adaptive cruise control, and, something everyone can appreciate, a polite reminder not to leave your smartphone in the car. At startup, an icon of the car in the cluster spins as if on a holographic turntable. The instrument panel was designed to be clean and graceful, and the touchscreen is ergonomically placed for easy access for both driver and passenger. Visually stunning in the touchscreen are the artistic images displayed as the driver scrolls through five available driving modes in adjusting drivetrain and suspension settings. In sport mode, a motion-blurred racetrack appears. In eco, it's leaves and a windmill. The custom screen is the most beautiful of all, a wintry, mountainous snowscape. Look closer and you'll see these lovely scenes are projected onto an image of the Arteon's door and rocker panel. A highlight with the touchscreen is the row of icons that appear only when a hand is detected to be moving toward it. The result is an uncluttered touchscreen that displays certain content only when needed. The screen is part of VW's innovative MIB2 infotainment system that includes three USB ports in the $44,000 SEL model we tested. In the end, the Arteon and its excellent user experience provide hope for the sedan market.